ബെൽറ്റു.
ഹലോ മൈ ഡിയർ ചിൽഡ്രൻ, വെൽക്കം വെൽക്കം ബാക്ക് ടു യാ ദ ഇംഗ്ലീഷ് ടൈം. ദിസ് ഇസ് ദ തേർഡ് പാർട്ട് ഓഫ് ഇംഗ്ലീഷ് ടൈം, ഇസ്ന്റ് ഇറ്റ് ഗുഡ്? ടുഡേ ഐ ഹാവ് മെനി ഇൻട്രസ്റ്റിംഗ് ആക്ടിവിറ്റീസ് ഫോർ യു. ആർ യു റെഡി? വെരി ഗുഡ്. കഴിഞ്ഞ ക്ലാസ്സിൽ നമ്മൾ എന്തൊക്കെയാണ് ചർച്ച ചെയ്തത്? Do you remember the fisherman story? ഓർക്കുന്നുണ്ടോ? We discussed the points well. എന്തൊക്കെ ഓർമ്മയുണ്ട് ഒന്ന് പറയാമോ? What points do you remember about the fisherman story? Where did it take place? Well, good, very good. In an island, right? What kind of island? A lonely island. Very good. ദ്വീപിലെ ആളുകളെക്കുറിച്ച് എന്തൊക്കെ കാര്യങ്ങൾ ഓർമ്മയുണ്ട്? Did they have modern facilities? No, they had no modern facilities. They had no electricity, no phone, no television and no newspaper. Did they have any contact with other people? No, there were no islands nearby. How did they know about the outside world? Only through the ships that passed near the island. Well, who is the main character of the story? Yeah, the fisherman. Only the fisherman? The fisherman and his wife. Very good. We see that the fisherman was very sad. Why was he sad? Because his father died some days ago. Now tell me, what happened in the story? What is the main incident? The fisherman got a mirror. From where? From the seashore. Good. കണ്ണാടിയിൽ ആദ്യമായി നോക്കിയപ്പോൾ അയാൾ എന്താ ചെയ്തത്? അതിലെ രൂപം കണ്ട് പേടിച്ചു അല്ലേ? He was scared first. And he threw the mirror away. Well, what did he do then? He took the mirror. Okay, then he looked into the mirror. What did he see? He saw his image. കണ്ണാടിയിലെ പ്രതിബിംബം കണ്ട് അയാൾ എന്താ വിചാരിച്ചത്? He thought it was his father. അത് കണ്ണാടിയാണെന്ന് അയാൾക്ക് അറിയാമായിരുന്നോ? No, he thought it was his father's picture. What did he do with the mirror? He took it home. Very good. So, these are the points we saw in the first part. Right? Shall we read the main ideas of the story? The story takes place in a lonely island. The people of the island led a quiet and simple life. They had no electricity, no phone, no television, no newspaper. The islanders came to know about the world outside through the ships that passed the island. His father died some days ago, so he was sad. One day, the fisherman got a mirror from the seashore. At first, he was scared. So he threw the mirror away. He thought the image on the mirror was his father. He took the mirror home. That's nice. Well, what did I ask you to do in the last class? At the end of the class, I asked you to read the next part of the story. What is the title of the part? The Fight. Very good. Did all of you read the part? Read well. Did you understand all the points? Do you have any doubts? Some of you may have doubts. Are there any tough words? Don't worry. I shall tell all the details. Let's read the story part first, right? The Fight. The fisherman reached home and called his wife in excitement. See, who is there in it? He showed her the mirror. She looked eagerly into it. She saw the face of a woman in it. Oh, my mother, she looks so young. She was thrilled. Where did you get this thing from? Mother? Whose mother? The fisherman turned the mirror towards his face. It's my father. She grabbed the mirror from him and looked into it again. Are you joking? It's my mother, she cried out. The man was annoyed and snatched the mirror from her hands. He looked at it again to assure himself that it was his father. There is something wrong with you. You are going crazy. I will never show you this again, he said. His wife tried to grab the mirror from him. The fisherman held on to it. They started battling for the mirror. The mirror fell down on the floor and broke into pieces. They stopped fighting and looked at the pieces. The pieces reflected their images. Look at the picture here. Who are there in the picture? What is the fisherman doing? Yeah, he's showing the mirror to his wife. Very good. Look at her face. What is her expression? Happiness? Surprise? Fear? She is surprised, right? Do you know why? Who did the wife see in the mirror? She saw her image. What did she say then? It's my mother. She thought it as her mother. What was the fisherman's reply? Mother? Whose mother? The fisherman checked the image again. How did he check? Yeah, he brought the mirror back and looked at it again. Did the fisherman see his wife's mother in it? No, he saw his father. Then what did he say to his wife? It's my father. ഭാര്യ അത് സമ്മതിച്ചു കൊടുത്തിട്ടുണ്ടാകുമോ? അവൾ എന്ത് പറഞ്ഞിട്ടുണ്ടാകും? നോ, ഷി സെഡ് അഗെയിൻ ദാറ്റ് ഇറ്റ് വാസ് ഹർ മദർ. ദ ഫിഷർമാൻ ഗോട്ട് ആംഗ്രി. അനദർ വേർഡ് ഈസ് യൂസ്ഡ് ഫോർ ഗെറ്റിംഗ് ആംഗ്രി. ഡിഡ് യു നോട്ടീസ് ദാറ്റ്? വാട്ട് ഈസ് ദാറ്റ് വേർഡ്? യാ, അനോയ്ഡ്. വെരി ഗുഡ്. Look at the picture here. What is happening? They are pulling the mirror each other. The quarrel became a fight, didn't it? The fisherman wanted his father's picture and the wife wanted her mother's picture. They are battling for the mirror. They are pulling the mirror. And finally, you know what happened? The mirror fell on the floor. and then it broke into pieces. Right? What did they see in the broken pieces? They saw their own images. Let's read the paragraph once again. The fight. The fisherman reached home and called his wife in excitement. See, who is there in it? He showed her the mirror. She looked eagerly into it. She saw the face of a woman in it. Oh, my mother, she looks so young. She was thrilled. Where did you get this thing from? Mother? Whose mother? The fisherman turned the mirror towards his face. It's my father. She grabbed the mirror from him and looked into it again. Are you joking? It's my mother, she cried out. The man was annoyed and snatched the mirror from her hands. He looked at it again to assure himself that it was his father. There is something wrong with you. You are going crazy. I will never show you this again, he said. His wife tried to grab the mirror from him. The fisherman held on to it. They started battling for the mirror. The mirror fell down on the floor and broke into pieces. They stopped fighting and looked at the pieces. The pieces reflected their images. Is it clear now? So, this was their first experience with the mirror.
What is that? Something shiny was lying on the sand.
Both the fisherman and his wife were fooled. Did you like the story? It's nice, isn't it? കൂട്ടുകാരെ, ഇംഗ്ലീഷ് ക്ലാസ് നമ്മൾ ആദ്യമായി എങ്ങനെയാണ് തുടങ്ങിയതെന്ന് ഓർക്കുന്നുണ്ടോ? ആദ്യമായി ചില സാധനങ്ങൾ കണ്ട ജീവികളുടെ പ്രതികരണങ്ങളുമായാണ് നമ്മൾ തുടങ്ങിയത്. Do you remember? I showed you some videos on fooling. Cats, dogs, and birds getting fooled. Do you remember them all? Well, now I shall tell you a story related to that. A story of fooling. This teacher will tell you that story. Please listen to that.
See the picture. Can you guess the story? Who are these? Can you say? Are they friends or brothers? Or are they neighbors? What is their plan? Where are they going? Can you say?
Yes, brothers. There are two brothers going to fishing.
Two fishermen. These are brothers. They are planning to catch some fish.
Yes, a man and a boy. I think they are fishermen. I think they are friends. Their plan is to catch some fish.
Now look at this picture. Here we see one more person. Who is that? Is she their friend or sister or their neighbor? What do you think? This is the last picture of the story. What do you see here? What happened to them? Can you guess? Write some possible events of the story. Okay, I shall give you a little time for that. Write the events. Have you written the events? Okay, now I shall show you all the pictures of the story. Now the ideas are a little clearer, right? Do you want to rewrite the events? Well, do that. These pictures will help you more. ഇംഗ്ലീഷിൽ എഴുതാൻ വിഷമമുണ്ടോ? സാരമില്ല, നിങ്ങളുടെ ആശയങ്ങൾ മലയാളത്തിൽ എഴുതിയാലും മതി. ഇംഗ്ലീഷിൽ എഴുതാൻ കഴിയുന്നവർ ഇംഗ്ലീഷിൽ തന്നെ എഴുതണം കേട്ടോ. Did you write the events? Do you want to check the events? Well, I shall tell you the whole story. Listen. My fish. Look, this is the title of the story. Now listen to me. Here goes the story. This is Kichu. Kichu lives in a village. He has a friend, Lalu. They are thick friends. They are neighbors too. Their schools are closed. So they spend their time playing and playing. Kichu woke up early one morning. What can I do today? He thought. Football? Climbing trees, reading books, hide and seek. Idea, fishing. I can go for catching some fish. Kichu likes fishing. His father had bought him some fishing hooks and line. After a quick breakfast,
each went out with his fishing hook and line. He met Lalu on the way to the pond. Now, I have a question. What will Lalu ask now? Can you guess? What plan? Lalu asked. Fishing, Kichu answered. Me too. Let me take my fishing line. Lalu ran to his home. After a minute, Lalu came with his line. I am ready. On the way to the pond, they saw Munni. Munni is Kichu's cousin. Where are you going? Munni asked. We are going to the pond for fishing. Are you coming? Come along, Munni. Little Munni thought for some time. Now a question to you. Will Munni go with them? What will Munni say to them? Please don't do that. Don't kill the fish, Munni said. No problem. We don't mind, said Lalu. They walked to the pond. After a while, Munni also followed them. They set their fishing hooks and waited. Kichu and Lalu sat waiting for the fish. Two fishes swam across, one thin and another round. But they didn't catch the hooks. Then came the third fish, the biggest one. Munni said laughing, "It is bigger than my father's food." Soon Kichu and Lalu felt something pulling their lines. "It's fish, I'm sure. I got a fish," Kichu screamed. Kichu and Lalu held on tight to their rods. Kichu screamed, "My fish!" Lalu also screamed, "No, my fish!" Kichu pulled hard. Lalu also pulled harder. But the fish didn't come up. "It's a big fish," said Kichu. "My fish is also big," said Lalu. So they pulled and pulled the lines even harder. Thud! Both the fishing rods broke. Thud! Kichu fell to the ground. And splash! Lalu fell into the water. Children, what happened to Kichu and Lalu? What is your idea? Can you guess and write? Look at the picture. What had happened? What do you think? Yes. The fish had tied up both the strings and Kichu and Lalu were pulling each other. How is the story? You liked it? Very good. Did Kichu and Lalu get any fish? They didn't get any fish. They fell down also. One fell on his back and the other fell into the water. Anyway, the fish was very clever. Now let's come back to the story of our fisherman. Did you enjoy the story? Who were fooled here? The boys were fooled by the fish, right? Now let's go back to the fisherman's story. Now the quarrel is ended. The quarrel between? Who? Yeah. The fisherman and his wife. Now they are talking. What are they saying? What will the fisherman say? What will the wife say? Can you write the conversation? Are you ready? Write the conversation between fisherman and his wife. Share it with your teacher, okay? We will meet you in the next class. Bye!